rounds in a game, has died May 8 at 85. He had battled Alzheimer's disease. Kapp remains the only quarterback to play in the Super Bowl, Rose Bowl, and the Canadian Football League's Grey Cup. He was known for his ferocious and aggressive style of play.